This was a 4-inch worm that each chick got a half of. And the struggle here now is to see who gets it. The one in the back got it.